Alright, all of the ingredients are ready. So on his side, we have mushroom, chopped bacons, what do you call capsicum? The red one? Capsicum, prawns, and spinach. And that is his base. My mic was up. Pizza base. Ito naman sa side ko. Ano, napakarami niya. Ang dami niyang ingredients. Pero sa side ko, girl, mga best, ito lang. Pineapple, bacon, and base, of course. So that's it. Let's start!
Good afternoon, everybody. I hope everybody is doing okay and everybody is safe. So, for today's video, we're gonna
make pizza at home.
Pizza at home, yeah. His own version of pizza.
Homemade delicious pizza.
So, parang ano siya? We'll make two different pizzas.
His and hers.
Ah, what?
His and hers.
Yeah, his and hers. His and mine.
Hey, kami dito. We are using the stone-baked, handcrafted flatbreads. Ito yung pizza base namin from Costco. Two pieces.
His and hers.
His and hers. No. His and hers. So, baba.
Hello.
Okay, so we're done with the hello. We're gonna get everything ready first. Para makapag-start na kami ng pizza namin kasi gutom na rin kami. Hindi ko kami makakapag-lunch. So,
they can't see your pizza.
Later, I said, ito makakainis pag may kasama kong nagtrabaho sa kitchen. I told them, we'll get everything ready first. All the ingredients.
Okay.
Okay? Come. Come here.
Where's the chopping board?
I got my chopping board here.
And then,
your girlfriend is calling you.
What?
Your girlfriend.
Hey,
I know. You tell me. So we are getting everything ready kasi gusto namin yung mga sangkap ng pizza namin is yung mga gusto talaga namin. At saka, para yung fresh, kumbaga.
Mincing the capsicum.
Oh my god, Baba. That's too small.
Don't worry about mine. My pizza is my pizza. I can do what I want.
Why do you have your mask on?
Never know. Alright.
Mas madami ingredients ang kanya sa akin, ano lang. Ang only puting bacon and pineapple. Because I love Hawaiian pizza. You'll see how his pizza looks like later on. Alright, all of the ingredients are ready. So on his side, we have mushroom, chopped bacons, what do you call the red one? Capsicum, prawns, and spinach. And that is his base.
My
mic was up. Pizza base. Ito naman sa side ko. Ano, napakarami niya. Ang dami niyang ingredients. Pero sa side ko, girl, mga best, ito lang. Pineapple, bacon, and base, of course. So that's it. Let's begin with putting the sauce on the base. Ito yung akin.
What
ito pala yung aming ginagamit na, what do you call that? So, what do you call it? Kung ano man siya.
Base.
Yung
sauce for the base.
Sauce para sa base. Ayan. Okay.
My pizza, I like every bite should be same. So they're to do that, you have to put everything you want to in your bite everywhere.
Okay. So, ako naman, I want it.
And I want my sauce right at the base because many people don't like to eat crust. Yeah. Like this one.
I love to eat them, but I can't.
Yeah, because you don't put sauce and ingredients at the edge.
I do.
Yeah, look at how...
And you know what we do after using, after finishing with with the cheese, we usually put it in the freezer, baba, yeah? So it won't get spoiled. Kasi many times na kami nasiraan ng what do you call this? Cheese.
The fungus.
Yeah. Kaya ang ginagawa na namin, we make sure na nasa freezer siya after, right after using it para...
That's it.
Oh.
That's it.
No. We need some more.
It won't be enough for me.
Yeah, it's a lot.
I don't think so.
Tingnan niyo po, hindi kami tapos. Diyos ko niyo, Mari. Where's the lid? Where's the lid of this one? Where did you put the lid?
I don't know. I didn't put it.
Where did you put it? Here.
Look at my pizza.
Look at mine.
Oh, the best part. The best part.
See? Ang dami-dami niya ng ingredients. Naglaga pa ng prawns. Laki yan. Spread them.
Yeah, you know, she says, your pizza, you do what you want, and still tell me what to do. Women.
Women, oh. Quick, I'm hungry.
Yeah, it's almost done.
I haven't eaten anything yet.
Okay.
Okay, that goes to the beef. Oh, look at his. Look at his pizza. Oh, looks yum. Look at mine. That's not a wrap.
We have to get a individual. Next time we'll invite y'all. You come and eat our pizza and judge and tell us.
You come and eat our house.
So, finish. The oven is ready?
Yeah.
No, don't be cheating. See, you're disturbing me.
Quick, love. I'm hungry.
How can I do work when you're shaking me?
I'm not shaking you.
She's biting me now.
Quick, love, mama.
She's a big bully.
I'm not bullying you. See, is this bully?
You can't see what all she's doing to me.
Quick, love. Oh, there it is.
Yeah, we don't put sauce on
the pizza. His pizza, wait, love. His pizza versus my pizza. Mine is Hawaiian pizza. And what do you call yours?
Healthy pizza.
Full meal. Full meal pizza.
Gourmet.
Whatever. Preheated na pala ang aming oven to 180 degrees. Ayan. Okay, baba. Come on. Put it in.
Open the door.
Open the door. Oh.
Okay, we're back. And our pizza is ready.
There it is. Look at his pizza. tignan nyo. Anong mga nanu? What's in your pizza again?
We got mushrooms, bacon, prawns, spinach.
Okay. Oh, we forgot onions.
Onions, yeah. And this is
but
mine. Tignan nyo naman. Look, look. Which one you think is better?
Obviously which... this one. Obviously this one.
Okay, give me the one. Give me the plate? Yes, please. Quarter plate, you do. I don't need a plate, I think. You're going to eat it in the tray? Yeah. Can I have one front? Of course. Maybe you can cut it in the tray. Spicy. Uh-huh. Let me do it. Okay. No, I think we'll get spoiled. Okay. You alright? Now?
No. Where the pizza lifter?
We don't have one.
You don't have a pizza lifter?
Nuh-uh. We always make pizza, but we don't have that one.
Like a cake lifter.
But we don't have one.
You just use this?
Yeah.
This?
Ow!
Look at mine!
Wow, big wow.
Best pizza ever. That's for you.
Now ready? Come on, let's eat. Oh, that's it. Okay, so since the pizza is ready, and since sobrang gutom na din kami, we'll go eat first. So hope to see you again soon.
Please like and subscribe.
Please like and subscribe. Bye. Bye, bye, bye. Bye, bye,
bye. Bye, bye. I might be feeling my pain.
Are you already... the bubble in your pizza?
Yeah.
Okay, see you soon guys. Bye!